Hello, today's lecture is on the elements of expository essays. So remember that with an expository essay, we can share information with others, we can influence the world around us, and we can really harness the power of information and do all those great things. So how do we write an expository essay effectively? Well, there are important parts, so basic elements, of a powerful expository essay. There's even a secret formula that you can use to simply write effective essays. Right now, I'll tell you the elements, or the different parts of effective essays, and in a later lecture, I'll share that secret formula so you can write them powerfully and easily. So here's a list of basic elements of expository essays. There's the introductory paragraph, which includes a thesis statement. There are body paragraphs, which include topic sentences, and then there is also a conclusion paragraph. I'll explain these elements, basically, give you a little bit of information about them, and then later on, I'll give you a lecture that gives specific details and techniques, so how to do each part. So in the introductory paragraph, it really hooks the reader, just like in a narrative when we're telling a story. The introduction hooks the reader. It provides background information on the topic, anything they may need, any information they may need in order to understand the essay. And it includes the thesis statement. So what is the thesis statement? The thesis statement, it's always in the introduction paragraph, pretty much. It tells the purpose of the writing, it tells the main idea of the writing, and it's often just one sentence. Everything else in the paper supports this thesis statement. So if you were to really take it down to just the thesis statement, it kind of sums up everything you're going to talk about in one sentence, and then the details come later in the body paragraphs. So these body paragraphs, that's really where you make the points, it's where you provide the evidence, and everything in it supports your thesis statement. Again, I'll go into more detail about each of these. Each paragraph does contain a topic sentence, and a topic sentence is obviously in the body paragraphs. It tells the main idea of the paragraph, so it's kind of like a thesis for the paragraph. So you've got, this is what my essay is on in your thesis statement. This is, you don't say specifically that, but you might say a thesis could be an example. It is great to write expository essays when you have something that you want to write about. That could be a thesis. And then when you give an example or a detail in your paragraph, you might give a detail like expository essays are really great because you can provide information about the things that you care about. That might be my topic sentence. So it's sort of like a thesis, main idea of the paragraph. Thesis, main idea of the essay, topic sentence, main idea of the paragraph. We'll go into more detail on those. And then the concluding paragraph obviously comes at the end and it restates the thesis and it gives the reader an opportunity to think even deeper, to sort of reflect on what's been going on. So here's a list again of the basic elements of expository essays. You've got the introductory paragraph, including the thesis statement, the body paragraphs, including the topic sentences, and the conclusion paragraph. We'll go into more detail, but these are the elements. If you have these and you stick with them, and then you follow that formula we'll be looking at later, it's actually pretty easy to write a really effective expository essay and share lots of great information.